It's me, Grammy Vulture.
I have a little bit of that meat left over from when I did the bulk meat recipe my mom used to make.
Garlic,
whatever noodles she had on hand with peeled tomatoes and the meat. I'm gonna start by browning that meat. I have an onion. I'm going to take a quarter of it and dice it. Throw it in the pan. Put a little olive oil in there. Some minced garlic, a half a teaspoon. My pasta mix, I buy it in bulk and mix it myself. A can of petite diced tomatoes. I'm going to add them at the end to help cook the pasta. Remember, this meat mix is seasoned and has onion in it already. I'm just breaking it up so it's a crumble. Some pepper, eighth of a teaspoon maybe. My onion is clear and my ground meat is mostly done. Try to get it a little bit brown before I pour in those tomatoes. I'm gonna put 14.5 ounce can of diced tomatoes. Then I'm going to put a can of water, the same amount. I'm just gonna use that can. Then I'm gonna put the pasta in that can and put that much pasta. Remember, it's only for two.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Okay.
To a simmer, a can of water, and my can of pasta. Okay, that's it. Everybody in? That should come back up to a boil pretty quick. This is meant to be sort of soupy.
It is really good.
Can you hear it?
It's boiling.
That's enough for me to put the lid on. Otherwise, all this steam is going to boil the water out, and we need that water in there so that it can make the pasta nice and soft. Turn the fire to 2, which is simmer on my stove. And I'm gonna set the timer for 5 minutes, and then I'll come back and stir.
Oh, goodness.
Smell-o-vision hasn't been invented yet.
All right,
put it back on, 5 more minutes.
Easy does it.
The pasta's soft enough. Now I'm gonna cook it another 5 minutes with the lid off to boil out almost all the water.
Oh yeah.
That's what it looks like. 4 minutes would have been better probably. Let me show you.
Good cold weather.
Yum. Smells amazing. Ready? Oh goodness, it's hot. There you go. How's it taste? Is it good? Did you like it?
It's very hot. Very, very, very hot. Those flavors.
That's delicious.
So glad that I got to share it with you.
I appreciate your time. Thank you for watching. Please comment down below. Give me a rating. Subscribe to my channel. Gotta go. See you later. Love you. Bye.